person in pageantry. She served the world on a national level. She's traveled international and brought home many tiaras and stuff like that. She's helped people. She has done so much for individuals. A couple of years ago, Princess Danae passed away with complications of leukemia cancer. And basically, Javon, as her son, took up the initiative to have a organization where homelessness is concerned in her legacy. Not homelessness for only HIV individuals, but homelessness for negative individuals. Because there's nothing really that's happening for individuals who are high risk or negative where HIV is concerned. A lot of people in the LGBT and gender non-conforming community always talk about housing for HIV positive, but there's a lot of negative individuals out there, and we don't want affordable housing. Affordable housing is telling you that you can work for $60,000 or $70,000 a year and you can afford that housing. We want low income sustainable housing so that everybody can be housed. I feel like we just passed the 50th anniversary and they're going to put up monuments for Sylvia and Marsha. And I feel like they should have put things in buildings and housed individuals. So when we talk about housing from 30 to 24, after you let that individual, those children out at 24, and put them in the streets with no education or no training or anything, now SAGE, I want you to hear, SAGE is allowing affordable housing or low-income housing for individuals from only 62. So between 24 and 62, that's who the homeless. So between the 24 and 62, those are the homeless ones that we see out there. We know that a lot of homeless people are very immune to be homeless and wouldn't train or have the behavior to have stability housing or sustainable housing. So one of the things I wanted to do is to introduce you to the board. I just wanted to introduce you to the board to let you see who has Javon back, who's making sure that things run appropriately as we move forward. We're not going to look at the past or what happens in the past, but moving forward, we are going to snatch this Princess Danae plane and make sure that Princess Danae plane lives her legacy. I will not be here to let her down. So, Claire, you can put up your hand. She's part of the board. Dr. Thomas is part of the board. My big mom, of course, is part of the board. And Tim, between Tim and Leilani, if I got it right, is part of the royal court with the pageantry. You guys can correct me if you want to. Right, so you can get him a round of applause.
And to your left is the deputy. Sebastian is the deputy.
To my left, deputy.
Deputy on the board, Sebastian.
Deputy on the board is Sebastian. You have to give him a round of applause. As we move forward, not only can be visible here for the walk of the world for homelessness, we want to make sure that everything that comes up, that we need to be visible. The t-shirts, the colors, everything as we go through this year for the balance of the year. One of the things that when people give you grant money, we have to make sure that we have deliverables and make sure that this capacity is really, really building and that is great. So I want you, since that you came out on a hot Sunday, and the sponsors, I love you, thank you for coming out. You can mention your name, I didn't even get to
the pill team.
The pill team, that's what they said, you're in the pill team. So my best friends in the world, the NYPD, these individuals, the consumers, can I call you consumers affairs?
Community affairs.
I can call them committee affairs. That's just my ignorance, right? The affairs. So basically, they have been with us for so many, 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 many years. And I want to thank you for always having not only Princess Danae, but the community back. And that is really amazing. So I am Kim Watson. I'm part of the board. And Javon Martin is trying to do his best and continue to live his mother's legacy. Princess Danae is his mother. And sometimes you can have biological mothers and you have chosen mothers. From what I've lived for the last 25 years to see what Janae have done, Janae have molded her son. And her son is making sure that this legacy happens. So I just want you individuals to continue having our backs at Princess Janae Plays and making sure that Princess Janae Plays is bigger than Javon. This may be Javon's idea, But Princess Janae is bigger than Javon. It's a community effort. Everything that we do in the community is bigger than us. It's for the community. So what do we want?
Housing!
What do we want?
Housing!
What do we want?
Housing!
When do we want it?
Now!
When do we want it?
Now!
When do we want it?
Now!
I love you guys. We should have had a barbecue. Put something on the grill.
Yay!
And that's how you do it. Yeah.